In this experiment, we will observe the cell structure of an onion peel. For this, we will need a Foldscope, gloves, scissors, tweezers or forceps, onion, a glass slide, dropper, two watch glasses, saffron and stain, cover slip or sellotape or transparent sticker, tissue or filter paper for blotting excess liquid, and water. Peel and cut out a long strip of onion so that the thin film-like white epidermal cell layer can be accessed. To prepare the onion peel sample, take a few drops of water and saffron and stain in two watch glasses. Using the tweezers, peel off the thin white film from the epidermal layer inside the onion. Dip this film-like tissue in water and then let it rest in saffron and stain for about a minute. After a minute, rinse off excess stain from the tissue by dipping it in the water again. Cut out a small piece of the stained tissue using scissors and carefully place it on the glass slide. Make sure the tissue is laying flat on the slide and does not have any folds in it. Now, cover the tissue with cellophane tape or a transparent sticker such that the tissue is fully encased. With the help of the tweezers, push out any air trapped under the sticker through the sides. The sample slide is now ready to be mounted in the Foldscope. Flip the Foldscope to the yellow side. Flip the glass slide such that the side where the sample is mounted is facing the lens in the Foldscope. Insert the glass slide into the two slits in the sample stage of the Foldscope. Close the flap of the lens stage of the Foldscope. Look into the lens while holding the Foldscope to a bright light. For the purpose of this recording, we are using a light source attachment. Observe the arrangement of the cells and the structure of the cell walls of the onion peel.